How is Dalio's rejection of amygdala also not proceeding from amygdala? Isn't the detection of the amygdala itself as a threat not just an enhanced case of the amygdala detecting threats? Isn't it just the case that once you expose to the brain, including the amygdala, the results of its previous decisions as data, that this irrational amygdala of fight and flight now sees the financial results of previous decisions as that saber-toothed tiger?